monsters are gonna trap us.
I know.
I'll climb over first, then help you climb down the other side. Come on, almost there.
Lewis!
Come on!
Clem, look out!
Damn it, there are too many!
Go! We'll find another way!
What about you? You're trapped!
We'll make it! Go!
Clem, we can climb there!
Good idea! This first.
Clem!
I got you! Go! I'm right behind you! Got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Oh! Keep moving forward. Forward. Hey, I love you. ever forget that.
I love you too, Clem.
Keep moving forward.
Look! James's barn. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Inside. Hurry!
Paging. You did it.
Now what?
You need to find a way out of here.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please, try. You can't give up. You can't give up. I need you. I need you.
I'm so sorry, kiddo. This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. Hey, Jay, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Please, don't be silly right now. Not right now. Please.
I just wanted to see you smile. One last time.
Don't say that. Please. Don't say that.
I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... Fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. Grab that axe. You know what to do with it. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. No one would hurt us. Just sitting. Forever. Please. Stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? Just leave.
I can't let you turn into a monster.
You have to.
No.
Gotcha. You like me now? Yeah, you like me. And I like you too. Shit. Boom, boom. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch. Nothing good. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs. This place is cursed. Oh, that's scary. And mean. I think this place is good. Beds are pretty good. Better than the ground. V plus M. Violet plus Minnie. She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away? It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. Looks like a bad place to sleep.
No! No, no! Yes! Good girl!
I'm sorry, Tim, but you were gonna get Louis killed. I had to do it. I hear you, girl. I hear you. Goodbye, Tin.
Hey, hun. It's getting late. Just coming to check on you. Dinner soon.
Okay. I'm all done anyway.
That's a good scratching spot. I think it is.
Oh, wow. You found her hat.
It found me.
Okay, hon. I'm gonna go check on a Sim over at the rabbit traps.
Let's go home. Let's go home.
What you doing there, goofball? Whoa. Easy there.
You're out of bed! You're walking! And you have wood arm legs!
Crutches.
Crutches?
I found your hat. It was in the creek down by the shack. I thought I wouldn't get it, but Rosie jumped right in and got it out of the water. It's all wet now.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something. So, what do you think?
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Did you ever get to swing when you were smaller?
Yep, sure did. A long time ago.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it!
You're the best, Clem.
It's gonna get cold!
Come on, let's go eat. We're coming!
AJ.
What? It's good.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
How are your eyes?
Between my patch and your stump? We almost make a full pirate.
Arr.
I wanted to wait till you were up and about, but how I behaved on the boat, it was really unfair. My head was so messed up by Lily and Minnie. I was so wrapped up in my own shit.
It's okay. He went through hell in that boat.
and I let that happen. I'm just glad we got you out of there.
That's where Sim saw them. He was ranging out far past the traps, just here.
I want you to go.
You're the boss.
We need to know who they are. Maybe even see if they're willing to trade. Just keep your distance until you can make a call.
Who are?
A group of survivors out beyond the old safe zone. Some kind of caravan.
Are they bad people?
You want to come with me in the morning and find out? I could definitely use the backup.
No arguments there.
Hey!
Aren't you still mad I killed him?
AJ, I guess it's like... You saw something I didn't. About the situation, I mean. Many, and the walkers, and Ten. It's just all this chaos in my head when I think back on it. Clem says you saved my life. Well, then that's exactly what you did. And how can I stay mad at anyone for doing that?
This is the part where you tell me you'll be really, really careful.
You okay?
Just getting tired. Hey, walk with me a sec.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too. If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere, and if we ever had to run. It wouldn't be pretty.
It's okay. I'll make you a new foot.
Oh, yeah?
There must be a foot-making book somewhere. I'll ask Willie.
Okay. Find me the foot book.
All this. It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
You tried really hard. That's all that matters, right?
It's part of it.
A big part.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I was right to trust you, back in the cave. To make the hard calls, even when I couldn't. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome for everything.
Okay, okay. In you go. I wonder who you used to be. It's so cool looking. I wonder if it has magic powers. Nah. Hey there, Alvin Jr. You ready to rock? Coming.